There was a man who had a dream that Simon Cowell and his team would watch him play piano and try to slay them on the stage of the Palladium. Yes.
And it won't be long before these masks are gone. We'll be living life again.
The winner of Britain's Got Talent 2020 is John Courtenay!
Alexa, turn on the studio. Alexa, turn off the studio.